Natalie here. Welcome back to another video, guys. On today's video, as you guys can see, I have my beautiful family right here, guys. I have my sister Ellie right here, my nephew Gio right here, and I have my beautiful mother over here, guys. Sorry if the camera is moving a lot. It's so windy here at the park. We're actually gonna be doing trying holiday drinks from Starbucks. So we're all gonna try four different drinks. I got four different ones. We were gonna actually get the hot ones, but it's really hot outside right now, guys. It's windy, but it's hot. So we ended up getting iced ones, and we're gonna go ahead and try them and let you guys know how they taste. We're gonna rate them. So here we have the four drinks, guys. I actually ended up getting a hot one. We have the four drinks. I think I'm gonna be drinking. Who wants to drink the hot? ¿Quién quiere tomar caliente? ¿Lo tomo yo o lo toman ustedes? No, you don't want hot one. Okay, I'm gonna drink the hot one since I've already tried some of these before. They have it, so I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys know. This one will be, this one's my favorite. This one's actually my favorite, guys. So it's a tall ice toasted white mocha. This one has to be my favorite one from the holiday drinks I'm all covering. I'm all covering her, guys. So this one has to be my favorite Starbucks holiday drink. You're gonna try this one, Ellie.
Okay.
So she's gonna go ahead and try that one. And then we have this one that I got for Gio. It's a tall ice sugar cookie almond milk. It has like sprinkles on top, I think. But they're done already.
Sprinkles.
Oh, smells good.
And I got this one for my mom. This one is the tall ice chestnut praline candy one. Here it is. Sorry. She was not ready to grab it. The tall hot peppermint mocha one, guys. It's still kind of hot, so I'm gonna drink it right after they try theirs. And we also got some
shots.
Some shots?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, the other one.
The
we also got some, what's it called?
K-pop?
Treats from there. They are out of stock of a lot of them, so we were able to get the classic coffee cake one and reindeer K-pop, which this one we're gonna give it a Gio. Look at the eyeball. So this is how it looks, guys. We're gonna give this one to Gio. I think it's vanilla or chocolate, I'm not sure yet. So la primera que va a empezar va a ser mi mamá. Muevelo tantito para que pueda ganar sabor. So we have my mom right here.
Salud. Está bueno. Está bueno.
¿A qué le sabe? ¿Qué sabor es lo que le agarra?
Tiene sabor a café. Café con algo más, pero no le distingo.
Va a decir lo mismo que dijo en el otro video. Que tiene sabor a café.
No, sí tiene sabor a café, pero y algo más. Sabe como a menta.
¿Sabe como a menta?
Uh-huh. Entonces es café con menta, ¿no?
Eso no tiene menta, creo. ¿No? Tiene chestnut. Sí, tiene como chestnut. Oh. Damos de chestnut.
Oh, pero
pediste tu menta, like, ¿no? No, that's mine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So, ¿ese sabe como a menta, dijo?
Uh-huh. Así me supo un poquito sabor de... Pero sí se lo recomiendo porque está bueno.
¿Sí se lo recomienda?
Está bueno.
¿Qué le da del 1 al 10?
Le doy un 10.
¿Un 10? No le haya los sabores, pero le da un 10.
No, sí, el otro sabor no lo pude
distinguir,
pero sí sabe a café, pero está bueno. Con el otro ingrediente que le pusieron, pero está bueno. Está bueno.
So, si van a Starbucks, les recomiendo a mi mamá que agarren ese.
Que agarren una bebida de esta.
Está bueno.
No se van a arrepentir.
Le dio un 10, so it must be good. Now the next one, you want to do it, Joe? So now the next one, which one is it? It's a tall ice sugar cookie almond milk. But shake it so you could get all the other flavor from the bottom. So you could get all the taste from it. It's
big. You like it?
You do like it? You really do like it?
You're not lying.
You're not lying, actually. He always says that, guys. What do you taste in it?
It tastes like chocolate chip cookies with
A little bit of Oreos inside.
Oh, wow. And you love Oreos, huh? And you like chocolate chip cookies. So that one has the sprinkles. What's your rating from a 1 to 10? 10 being the best one.
10.
Oh, dang. These Starbucks drinks are starting off good. Sorry if you guys hear the wind. We're actually at the park right now. We're in the car though because, we wanted to come a different setting for you guys. So we're at the park. We actually have the windows down, and I don't want to have the AC on because that makes a lot of noise. So we have the windows down, and sorry if you guys hear the air, so much air coming in. Now it's gonna be the tall ice toasted white mocha. So this one, guys, I definitely recommend. Now she's gonna go ahead and give us her thoughts in it. What are you laughing?
I bet that we all have different tastes.
Porque el único sabor que le hago es a café.
Is it coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Cause I feel when I get that one, I taste a coffee, but something else, I just don't know what it really is. But it's like sweet, huh?
Dijo mamá, café con leche. No está muy cargado.
Pero está bien, huh?
Ajá, está como regular, como que no. Como para mí que no me gusta el café cargado.
You were perfect.
Está perfecto. Eso está muy bien.
So what's your rating for it?
A 10. I like it.
A 10.
Not that sweet y tampoco está muy cargado. Está así como me gusta.
Así como le gusta, ¿qué más quiere?
No, me lo recomiendo tanto. Está perfecto para...
Yeah, that was my favorite one, guys.
I like it.
So you said a 10, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So far we have a 10. Another 10 and a 10. I've never... You want to chase? You want to try it? He's gonna go ahead and try it, guys.
You like it?
It tastes like cookies.
Hmm?
It tastes like cookies.
What kind of cookies?
Look. Like those... kind of sugar cookies?
The sugar cookie ones? Like the ones that from Starbucks, huh? Right?
Yep.
So he, what do you give that one?
A 9 out of 10.
A 9 out of 10? So I've never gotten any of the hot drinks, guys. But I like how the cup looks. So mira como bougie.
Como muy navideño.
Uh-huh. Looks bougie. So this one again is gonna be the tall peppermint mocha. I was gonna get it iced, but since we already have three drinks that are iced, I went for a hot one. You know, just to go with the nice cup, cause I love how the cup looks. I see people posting the cups and they look really nice. Hopefully it's not that hot right now anymore. It tastes like candy cane.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
The guess?
It's the top peppermint mocha.
Oh, yeah.
So it tastes like candy cane. I don't really love the candy cane candy, but I guess this drink's all right if you want to feel like in the Christmas vibes. But I would give it like, probably like a 5 out of 10. It's not something I would get because you could really taste the peppermint. It's really strong. So it's something I would definitely not recommend. But if you love peppermint, you could go ahead and try it. So como dije, este le doy un 5. ¿Quieres probarlo?
No, porque si no te gustó a ti.
Pruébelo, sabe como a menta.
Yo pienso que ese es como para los niños, ¿no?
This one maybe,
dulce.
Yeah.
Está muy dulce para mí.
Está muy dulce, ¿eh? Mm-hmm. You want to try it?
I don't want to try it because it's muy dulce and no me gusta.
So Gio's gonna go ahead and try it, guys, since we are guessing that kids might really love that one since it's sweet. No, it's not that hot.
It's just
a candy cane.
Yeah, it tastes like candy cane. Do you like it?
Yeah, but have the like the candy cane flavor.
You don't like it or do you like it?
It tastes like it has the candy cane flavor.
Which color?
The white. Red one or the white one?
The white one.
Mm-hmm. Also, a little bit of Sour Patch Kids inside.
You're already throwing in a lot of different flavors in there. So that one I would definitely give it a 5 out of 10 because it's too sweet. I like sweet but not too sweet. You don't want to try it, huh?
I don't like it.
So she doesn't want to try it. I like sweet but not too sweet. My mom no le gustó. Ese no le gustó. Gio, he liked it. Kind of liked it.
¿Qué le
darías,
Gio? 10 out of
10.
10
out of
10? Wow.
10
plus
10
is
20. Yeah. Sí le gustó. So now we're gonna go ahead and do the classic coffee cake. We have it right here. I've tried it before. I usually really do get this one. I love this one too. I get this one with the white mocha. And it's actually good. So that's not something I would get like for breakfast. Ooh, it came super windy. Last night, guys, it was super windy last night. Like, it was crazy windy. But let's go ahead and try it. A ver, hermano. Agarra un poquito. What is it?
That one, it was so windy, I almost felt like an ice ball.
Para comer,
¿verdad? I almost froze.
¿Qué le da?
Like
a
monkey.
¿Está bueno?
¿Está
bueno? ¿Qué le sabe?
Dame más, dijo.
No, no.
Si quiere agarrar más para sabor, está bien.
Sabe pastelito con caramelo.
¿Caramelo? ¿O no agarra el sabor del café? ¿No?
No, a mí me supo como caramelo.
O sea, tiene
canela.
Tiene canela.
Canela.
¿No le sabe canela?
Pues no.
¿Le sabe canelo?
Ni sabe a canelo. A canelo sí sabe.
No ha probado canelo.
No, todavía no lo ha probado. No, your mom first. Oh, yeah. Yeah, your mom first.
I can smell it.
Canela.
Mira cómo huele.
How is smelled it?
You smelled it?
Huele bien.
Oh, you already tried it.
Si le agarro.
Si le agarras a canelo.
I'm hungry.
It's early morning, so.
Wait, did we all go here?
Yo sí le hago el sabor a la canela.
You do, huh?
Pero sí está muy dulce.
Está dulce, pero está bueno.
A lo mejor por eso también me supo como caramelo.
Como caramelo.
Por lo dulce.
¿Y usted qué le dio del 1 al 10?
8.
¿8? ¿Y tú?
Yo le doy un 6. Está muy dulce.
Really?
Bueno, para mí está muy dulce.
Sad.
El sabor de la canela sí, sí la hallé, del café no.
¿No?
La canela sí y muy dulce.
No, yo dije que era pastelito con un caramelo, dije.
Why do you look like you're scared? Try it.
I would guess the flavor is easy.
What flavors?
Pancake flavor with
okay, you hear it?
What?
It tasted like pancakes with milk and with chocolate.
With chocolate?
Chocolate chips inside.
That's how it tasted for you? And what did you say it tastes for you?
A mí me supo a canela, pero demasiado dulce.
Demasiado dulce?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sad. I thought she was actually gonna like it. Because I like it.
I like it.
My other sister loves it.
Okay.
I like it.
So I'm not gonna try it because I've already tried it before and I give it a 10 out of 10. What did you give it again? Sorry.
I think
6.
6 on. What did you give it to?
10 out of 10.
Actually 11
out of
10. He said 11. So I'm not gonna try it because I've already tried it before. This is my favorite one and I definitely give it a 10 out of 10, guys.
Can I have it?
So now we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna try this one. I'm gonna try this one, guys. Huh? It's good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So,
ese está más bueno. Que el mocha
frappuccino.
Ajá.
From
creo que voy a empezar a pedir
The one from mocha
yes,
because that's your always your go to, huh? The mocha one,
pero
the mocha frappe.
Voy a empezar a pedir este.
It's really good. That one's really good. So now Gio's gonna go ahead and try this one, guys. Sorry, I keep moving the little reindeer. The little reindeer. So Gio's gonna go ahead and try it, guys, and rate it for you guys. This is how it looks. It looks good. We're gonna let him try it because we feel like this is like for little kids to try.
That looks like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Because I have a red nose.
Ahora sí me agarraste desprevenida. Está bueno. Ya cómo se mueven los árboles.
Está bueno el chisme. Sorry, the sun was really hitting my mom's face. But this one, Jules gonna go ahead and try it, guys, and let us know what he recommends. So, here it is, Jules, the little reindeer.
You like it?
Is it the chocolate one or the vanilla one?
It's vanilla, creo.
Is it vanilla? Let me see.
Oops.
So there it is. It's the focus. What do you rate it?
A 20 out of 10.
A 20 out of 10? Dang. That must be good. Mm-hmm. Kids, that's a thing that kids...
I feel like that's the thing, que a los niños les gusta mucho el dulce, so eso lo van a recomendar muy bien. A nosotros casi ya no.
Ya no. Ya pasamos esos tiempos ya, que nos gustaban los dulces. So, you rated a 10. So, like I said, guys, mi mamá recomienda ese, un 10 de 10. El de mi hermana, un 10 de 10. El de Gio, un 10 de 10. El mío, I think it was like un 5 de 10. Pero si if you guys really like sweet, then go ahead and try that one.
Tiempos libres, llevan a la familia a probar una bebida como esta.
Porque están buenos.
Así sí están buenos. Los trajeron hoy. Así como los invitaron hoy.
Por eso quise grabar el video, porque quise que ellos probaran las bebidas y también pues podemos grabar un video y hacerles a ustedes saber cómo sabe, si lo recomendamos o no, y para que ustedes mismos los prueben y a ver si les gusta también. So guys, espero que les haya gustado este video, que mi familia y yo hicimos para ustedes rating the Starbucks drinks. Ya tenemos algo que tomar. The only downside is that voy a estar tomando un hot drink. Un hot drink y hace mucho calor. Pero lo voy a tomar porque...
Lo tienes que acabar.
Porque lo tengo que comprar. Lo compré y lo tengo que tomar porque tenemos que tirarlo. Espero que les haya gustado este video.
Ok, suscríbense. Denle un like y toquen la campanita para más notificación.
Cuando subimos un nuevo video, como siempre, me da gusto siempre hacer videos con mi familia. Tengo más familia, pero
están ocupados.
Pero son muchos que no van a caber en esta cámara. So, tengo a mi hermana, a mi sobrino, a mi mamá, como siempre, en mis videos, que siempre están dispuestos de hacer un video conmigo, y más cuando se trata de comida y de probar cosas.
Más videos de esos, por favor.
Más videos de esos. So, vamos a hacer más videos de comida, y más que ahora vienen las fiestas navideñas, y pronto, ojalá, pronto, y quiero que comenten abajo, vamos a hacer un video, bueno, mi mamá va a hacer un video de ella, que ella va a hacer su receta, su comida, que a todos nos gusta, que es la birria. La birria de mi mamá está, no es por hablar por, así nomás porque es mi mamá, pero su comida, la birria, I think it has to be the best one ever, right? Yes. Everyone que lo ha probado, they like it, they love it, le piden que lo haga ella, so.
Y tiene un yerno que se lo pide mucho, la birria.
Oh. Yeah, su birria de mi, no es porque es mi mamá y voy a hablar bien de ella, sino su birria de ella es algo más, it's something different and it's delicious. So like I was saying, guys, in Spanish, my mom's birria is so delicious, and hopefully soon we're gonna upload a video of her making her food. I mean, sadly, you guys aren't gonna be able to try it, but you guys like we'll see how she makes it, so you guys could give it a try and make it the way she makes it. And so está dispuesta a hacer un video así para que ellos sepan de su birria.
Sí.
Bueno, aunque desafortunadamente no lo van a probar.
Pero queremos ver muchos likes y muchos comentarios.
Ajá, comenten abajo.
Lo haga.
Y denle likes para que mamá se anime y haga ese video, porque este video lo hemos tenido planeado desde hace un año, pero mi mamá nomás no se anima. So apoyen a mi mamá, guys, y si mi mamá, ojalá y le den muchos likes para que mamá se anime, comenten abajo. Y ojalá y apoyen ese video cuando ese video esté ya en mi canal, para que mi mamá se motive un poco más. Y desafortunadamente no podemos invitar a todos ustedes para que prueben la birria cuando ella termine de hacerlo, pero por lo menos van a poder intentar hacerlo y van a poderle agarrar un sabor, tal vez no igual como el de ella, pero casi casi. ¿Verdad, ma?
Sí.
So, okay. Díganles que le den like al video.
Ok, para que le den mucho like al video y apóyenos, por favor.
Apoyen a mi mamá también con su comida. So like my mom was saying, guys, in Spanish, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of our future videos, because this has become more of a family channel, more than just my channel. So, and that makes me happy, guys. So, yeah, guys, we'll see you guys on the next video. We all enjoyed our drinks. Todos disfrutamos las bebidas. The coffee cake, the K-pop, Gio ya se lo acabó. Pero espero les haya gustado el video y los vemos en la próxima. Bye. Bye. So guys, I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the park that we're at right now. This park is huge. It goes all around over there. So this is the park, guys. Playground over there. We have, where's the boat? The boat, where's the boat? Oh, there's a, like a boat right over there. Well, there's a duck song. There's a Titanic boat over there, guys. Right over there. Let me try to focus it. I think you guys can see it. Oop. I think you guys can see it.
Yes.
Oh no, it's right over there, guys. Sorry, I was pointing at the wrong one. So it's right over there, guys. That's what I was like, that does not look like a boat. So the boat is right there, guys, as you guys can see. That's an actual boat, not rocks. That's a Titanic boat, guys. So yeah, guys, this is a beautiful park and beautiful weather that we're enjoying this morning. Bye, guys.